To the people of the world, we are anonymous. The United States Congress is trying to pass a bill that will make it a criminal offense to stream copyrighted material without authorization. This means that any video game gameplay, demos, or tutorials will be taken off the web. The penalties for this bill are not only massive, but pose both the option of jail time and the paying of a hefty fine. Uploading a video to YouTube or some other means of multimedia communication can land someone up to 5 years in prison based on the idea of copyright infringement. However, as always, Congress has decided to take their tyrannical scheme one step further. If a video is deemed as copyright infringement, you upload more than one copyrighted works and the retail value of your performances exceeds a certain limit, you are deemed a criminal in the eyes of the United States Congress. In short, this means that if the government thinks that you have cost the copyright owner too much money, then you can do both jail time and pay a large fine. On top of that, if you simply provide a link to a copyrighted video, you could face penalties as well. Gamers, your opinions are apparently becoming too much of a risk to the government's money. By providing your guidance to games, your opinions, and your intellectual cogitations, you are committing a criminal offense. To make matters even worse, and in favor of the corporate fat cats we call the government, this bill will be engraved in the criminal law guidelines. That means that if this bill is passed, the government has the power to charge you with copyright infringement regardless of the copyright holder's take on the situation. This is not only a form of censorship. This is the very essence of denying the free flow of information. We, Anonymous, the people, will not allow this to go by unnoticed. We will unite by one, and divide by zero. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive greedy governments. We do not forget censorship. To the United States Congress, expect us.